No, 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 no. Whoa! Okay, time to get on the fucking tree, boy! Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Ancestors, the Humankind Odyssey. I'm your Dynamite, and today I'm gonna try to hunt down a snake. I don't know if this thing actually works. I got myself a trusty spear. How the exactly do I fight in this game? Because this is the knowledge I kinda like need to master. What? Okay, I can dodge. Great, I've lost my spear. Pick the spear. Okay, good. Try to attack him. Chase after him. How do I attack? Oh. Drop, intimidate. Yeah, I can intimidate, but I want to attack you. Come back here, snakey. Uh-oh, he disappeared. Uh-oh. Gain safe distance. Analyze the threat. Lock the threat. That's not a threat. That's not the guy. Okay, now I'm gonna get him on a tree. There we go. Haha, suck my ape dick, boy! Right, so I need to actually expand my territory right now because we are just stuck still to the same starting zone, which is kind of like annoying. That's the first order of today. And second thing, I need to find myself, I think, a better source of food. Eating constantly the berries is not really healthy for me, so maybe I should try to open up the coconut somehow? Uh-oh. There he is. Intelligence. There he is. Identify, memorize. Okay, there you go. Target locked. I got very little stamina, I don't know why. This is so fucking annoying. Okay, there you go. Stamina is back. Like, the green circle in the middle of the screen, it's technically supposed to indicate how well am I, but it's just me constantly trying to fill that stupid ass bar up. It's so fucking annoying. But okay, whatever. I think I can try to deal with this boy. Come here, you sucker. See what I did there? Sucker. Can I fight with you? I got a weapon. I really, 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 really want to fight with you. Okay. Close to target. Intimidate. Switch hands. I think I got the weapon in my right hand, right? Alter intimidate. Okay, I think I have the weapon right now. I'm trying to fight with you! Yo! Why cannot fight with him? I got a fucking spear assist, he cannot do any damage to him. I can only intimidate him. Oh man! I wanted to show him who is boss here! Oh, this is not working according to plan. Got myself a new weapon. It only took me 20 minutes to get to this point. Holy shit! And apparently the that's a boar. Okay, the boar is back. Like, if you remember the previous episode, the boar got killed by the phyton snake. Yeah, the big one. if I remember correctly, the snake is somewhere around here as well. So, yeah, that's like one way to achieve victory, I guess, with this guy. I don't know, did the game have forgotten that I have killed the boar with the snake or what? I need like a better view. The snake was somewhere around here, if I remember correctly, but I just don't see it at the moment. It was here, about that thing I'm certain. Somewhere here, just... Yeah, well, it's gonna be very hard to miss the phyton. I mean, like, he's a gigantic orange thing lying on the ground. Super hard to miss. He was somewhere here, that's for sure. I just don't remember where. There he is, in the distance, I see him. You may think that this is a pile of rock. No, 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 no. That's a fucking gigantic snake. Like, look at this guy. He is thick! See? Nothing over there. I wonder if there's a way to kill him. Probably there is. The thing is, I don't have the means. Well, I won't be able to do it solo, that's for sure. Not yet. Yep, that's him. Intimidate? Can I intimidate you? Uh-oh. Uh-oh! Later! Okay, okay, okay. That was a terrible fucking idea. Wait, he revealed something. Is that his nest? I hope that's not his nest, because, you know... Oh shit, don't get stuck! Because that'll be terrifying! Yeah, that's right! Crawl away, boy! What the fuck is this? Sniff, sniff. Nothing interesting over here. Right, so the snake crawled somewhere over there. There he is! I wonder, can I push him towards another predator that, so that he walked next to a fucking boar. What the heck? Why you didn't kill him? Ah, son of a bitch. It's gonna be just harder for me right now. Shit. Also, apparently, you have to walk into this shadow horror thing. And with this, you can discover yourself like a new territory to expand on. I think. Because, like, somebody told me that you have to walk inside of this thing. What in the fuck is that? It's really fucking bright! Oh my god! Oh, there's a snake! Who's the boar? The boar was somewhere here, that's for sure. Okay, maybe first wait for the snake to go away and then try to go into the Shadowland. This is really fucking scary! Okay, get on the tree, get on the tree, get on the tree, get on the tree, get on the tree! Get on the tree. Phew! Okay, I should be safe on the tree. Fucking hyenas are really fucking scary! Alrighty. I should be safe on this... On this branch over here. Right, can you give me access to new territory? I have no idea how this fucking shit works. Maybe I'm supposed to jump on the different tree! Yeah! Oh shit! Ah! Okay. Okay, my sensors are going crazy. Stop going there! What the fuck is happening? Yo, I don't have any control over this thing. What the fuck? Dude, can you like stop moving? Stop moving, you jag- No! No, 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 no! You're going too high, you idiot! Oh! Hysteria. Wait, what? The fuck was that supposed to be? Wait, that's not my- Wait, what? No, that's me. I got my spear with me. What the fuck was that supposed to be? So I got back to the border of my territory. Let's just try to go on the ground. Maybe this is gonna be the thing. I just hope that nothing is gonna bite my ass. Intelligence? Maybe I need to use intelligence or something. Senses. Okay, sweet, but... Can you, like, unlock more territory for me to discover or something? How the fuck are you supposed to do this? No fucking idea. Maybe I need to go into the shadows. Inspect. Intelligence. Hearing. Call. Smelling. No. Focus. No. What in the actual shit I'm supposed to do over here? Intelligence. It's just the same territory as it used to be. What is the fucking problem? Can somebody please explain to me? I'm doing something, that's for sure. What's this? It's a bright thingy in front of me. Surroundings red and light. Rich concrete zone? Conquer your fear. You've expanded. Yeah, we did it! Which way now, home? Ah, oh, fuck, I don't know. I think I got lost. Yeah, definitely got lost. Okay, I need to find a way, a place to sleep, actually. We should be safe on that tree over there. Even though this is a fucking swamp, I should be safe on the tree. Uh-oh. Whoa! Okay! Right, stay away from the kitty cat. Definitely stay away from the kitty cat. Because I don't see him, but he probably sees me. That's the biggest problem. Ah, found the kitty cat, it's over there. Good. So I should technically be safe up here. Right? Switch hands? I cannot go to sleep. God damn it. Okay, throw your weapon out. Just don't throw it on the ground, okay? Good job. You've actually managed to leave it on the branch. Phew! Okay, lie down and get some sleep. We're gonna see yourselves in the morning. Oh, would you look at that? A new type of fruit. Switch hands. Grab. Breakfast. Is it like I noticed that something is behind me? Oh no, I have to inspect it first because this is a new plant. Yeah, yeah, sniff it, sniff it. Doesn't smell like a butthole, that means it's probably edible. New food discovery! Date! Mmm, delicious. Yum, 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 yum. And guess what? The target have to attack at me. Oh shit! No, 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 no. Whoa! Okay, time to get on the fucking tree, boy! Go, 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 go! Woo! Son of a bitch! Motherfucker wanted to maul me! Ow! Oh, I'll be back, don't you worry about that. So I've completely lost the idea where the fuck am I at the moment, but I know one thing. My home is next to a waterfall, right? So that means I have to go up the stream. So we just follow the river and we should sooner or later get back to home, I think. I hope. That should be the case, right? Also, I am fucking bleeding. I am bleeding! Like a woman every month. This is disgusting. Oh my god. How the fuck that son of a bitch sneak it up on me? Holy shit, this game is realistic as fuck! Unless I'm gonna find a different waterfall, which is completely not mine. Oh shit. Where the fuck is home? Where in the fuck is home? Uh oh. Houston, we got a bit of a difficulty over here. Sister Arches, I think I have to go towards that general direction. Not sure. Oh, this does not look like my home. Oh fuck. Not him again! Ugh. No idea where he is. And I prefer to keep it that way. If I don't know where he is, that means he does not know where I am, right? Grab foot and get the fuck out of here. Oh shit, that's Mr. Boar. Hello, Mr. Boar. How are you? Good morning. Right, does this look familiar? No, it does not look familiar. Fudge. This is just getting better and better. Right. I am slowly dying. That's the biggest problem. And I don't know how to find home. No. This may sound really stupid, but I think that bush over here that I have selected on the top right side of the screen, I think that's the bush that grows outside of the cave. I think. So, if my theory is right, I should be able to find way back home if I'm just gonna follow this path. The thing is that the circle in the middle, I thought that the circle is filling. No, the circle is just getting smaller. So that means I'm dying slowly. Oh, I found home. Finally, Jesus, thank Christ. Oh, it's good to be home. If my mission was to find a new home for the clan, then I failed it miserably. Oh, come on, regenerate. Yeah, this circle is so fucking small. What? Okay. Safe. Ah, oh, holy shit. So I do wonder what's gonna happen if I'm gonna die. Is that gonna be the end? I hope not. I just need to lie down. Oh, okay, move away. I'm trying to lie down. Holy shit! At least we could try to evolve a little bit. Census evolution. I don't know. Which one is actually a good one, huh? Dexterity will improve. That's good. I think I can get all of them actually. Motor skills? Yeah, I think we can get all of them. That was a pleasant trip, I guess. What the heck is this thing? Baby genetic potential. Great! That's awesome. That's really cool. Perception. I don't know exactly what the fuck I'm supposed to do with this thing, you know? Really not clue. I am literally going to die. No! How the fuck am I supposed to stop the bleeding? Oh, I cannot do anything. Fuck! This is not good. But at least before I die, I can get some ass. We're gonna mate. No, darling, relax. It's me who's bleeding over here. New pregnancy. Give birth. That was quick. No problem. Easy mode. Oh my god! And they say you have to wait 9 months. It literally took me like 50 seconds. Holy shit, you're ugly as fuck. Yeah, yeah, it's me. It's your daddy. I'm just gonna bleed to death literally in front of you in a matter of seconds. So I hope you enjoy. Holy shit, I feel like Son Goku, you know? If you think about that, from Dragon Ball. Bye, son! 15 months later. 15 months? Holy shit, that's a lot of time. What the fuck is doing? Hey, maybe I've actually survived. I'm still alive, right? So maybe I've survived the bleeding. So I don't know how many footage I have lost, but the game have eventually actually crashed when I tried to mate half bleeding. But you know what? I've noticed that also we could try to do this thing. And this is apparently supposed to unlock me new things. Contract outhouses, the ability to detect more distant elements through intelligence is acquired. Okay. And we also got ourselves this thing. Increases the range of detecting of things, increases the speed of finding the quality of the food. And what is this? Come on, give it to me. Item manipulation. The ability to switch an item from one hand to the other while moving is acquired. That's actually gonna be helpful. And we got immediately the next skill. Once connected, it will be possible to drop an item while moving. So I can get this. And I should be able to drop items while moving, right? Yay! Science! And that thing unlocks me another thing. And if I'm gonna go and unlock now this neuron, reactions for escape and counterattacks are faster. Oh, thank God! This is actually gonna be very useful. Especially if you're gonna be fighting with this stupid oversized kitty cat. Whatever that thing is. Is there anything else we could try to acquire here? Reinforcements. Use points to lock knowledge for the next generation. Oh. Do I really want to lock this thing for the next generation though?
Oh no, I don't know.
This time it worked, so we got a new baby. Great. And I'm not bleeding anymore. It worked. Yes, through the power of giving birth, I've actually survived. Barely, but I survived.
Oh, that's not good. That's really, really not fucking good.
Okay, I need to pick a new champion of the clan. Because I kinda like... can't go anywhere. Analyze, who are you? Female, no! What about you? Who are you? Adult, female, do. There's a lot of females around here, you know? And what about you, boy? You are elder male. Are you serious? We don't have any males in this fucking clan. You are a female.
The son of a fucking...
For myself, a new champion. Hell yeah, look at this guy. Oh yes. Right, now we need to find you a female because holy shit. Female, single. You cannot give birth. What about you? You are an adult, female, and single, and you are not infertile. I need to find a fertile, young, and beautiful woman. What about you? Adult, fertile. Oh, yes! Right! Begin mating by grooming. See, boys? This is how you're supposed to do this thing. You groom your lady, and then she becomes horny, and basically you can do...
You can do stuff.
So since now we have a new champion over here, the new alpha male, let's actually try to do some construction. So I've checked online how to actually construct things, because I did not know even a construction is, like, possible in this game. So I got, like, 4 leaves from that thing over here. This thing. I got 4 leaves in one pile, and apparently with this you can begin construction. Also, it's like high advice to do this thing with your kids around. So let's grab a kid and begin construction. No. Put it to the pile and begin construction. Build. I'm building. Is this building? I think I'm doing something wrong. I don't see this thing as... Never mind! I apparently built something. So that's how you build a nest. And another thing we could try to build is a barricade. So you need 4 of those. I can build the barricade somewhere over here, for example. Let's say here, right? So if I want to drop the sticks, drop the other stick. And we need to bring 2 more sticks. So with the dead sticks, dead wood sticks, whatever you're gonna call those things, you can build yourself a barricade. And if you bring 4 piles of leaves, then you can build a nest. So just like that thing. And the nests are basically used to evolve. So quite handy if you think about that. Right, so drop this thing here, add to the pile. Switch hands, add to the pile. And the game crashed, lovely. Alright boys, forget about building defenses. We are taking Junior on a, on a school trip. So, apparently the kids are super important in this game. The kids needs to go with you for bonus experience points. Don't ask me how this thing works, this is how it works. And, oh shit! Oh. Right, as I was saying, kids gives you bonus experience points, that's the first thing. And the second thing, apparently you need to get experience, like a lot of experience. You need to live at the edge of your life. So, if you ever wanted to actually feel that you're living, then this is like the proper way to do that thing. Switch hands. Alrighty, so where can I go fishing? Come on, Junior, I'm gonna show you how to do fishing. Okay, hold on a second. Where is the fishing slot? Spot. Thingy. Over there? Bingo! Come on, Junior! Let's go. Don't be afraid, this is just water. Alright. Poke! And... That didn't work. That didn't work. That didn't work. Come on, catch something! Come on, Junior is watching. Oh. Oh, this is so stupid. Come on. No. Yeah. Nope. Yeah. Nope. Has to be like a way to do this. Oh. Aha! There you go. Big ass fish. See, Junior? This is how I'm supposed to do this thing. Mmm. Delicious fishy. Smack it a few times over the rock. Right. So, in order to get the fish off the stick, you have to alter it. Yeah. Ah, yes. Eat. Yes. Lovely germs inside of my stomach. Delicious. So fucking good. Yeah. Oh, yeah. I'm gonna get poisoned. Oh, you just love it when I get poisoned, don't you? You wanna try some, Junior? Really delicious. Right, so now. Can I just drink water and get rid of the germs or whatever? Switch hands. Drop this, because I cannot drink if I have my... I said drop this. Let's try to drink. Drink water. Yeah, it is helping. Have some. So you just drink water and there you go. Gems delivered. Outside of my body. I'm just gonna piss with gems. Lovely. Okay, Junior. Let's try to go on some more adventure. Just you, me, and the tiger. Oh, shit. Shoot. Something here, I don't see what. Intimidate! Yeah, that's right! What's the fucking danger? I don't see anything! Intelligence? Ah, there he is! Son of a bitch! This is getting better and better, now I got attacked by both the tiger and... Ugh. And the boar! And I got a baby on my back. And I'm bleeding again. Again! Why is this a thing? Why this has to constantly happen to me? Why? Now I have to stop the bleeding. No, sissy, now I have to stop the bleeding somehow. I don't know how! How to stop the bleeding? Maybe with those things? What's that thing? Dead branch. No, that's not the thing. What's that thing? More dead branches. Yeah, lovely. the branches. No, this is just fucking great. There's something there. Oh man, why the fuck are bleeding has to be a thing in this game? Cobalt fiber. Apply? Does this count as a bandage? Please tell me this counts as a bandage. Oh, thank God, that was a bandage. Phew! Okay, not going down, that's for sure. Now I lost my fucking stick. Ah, shit. Okay, well, looks like we have to look for a place to spend the night. For sure, I won't be able to spend the night on this branch, but that one looks quite safe. So, if I'm gonna be fast enough, I think I should be able to get there without the tiger noticing my fat, juicy, delicious ass. Come on. Yeah. Okay. I hope you like the field trip, Junior. Oh my fucking god. Right. This looks like a safe spot. Lie down. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, so I think this is actually a good moment to leave this episode. As we hear, that was a fucking adventure. So next time, I kinda think I will have to move somehow the clan forward, but I'm not sure how the fuck I'm supposed to achieve that thing, so that's gonna be the thing we're gonna try to do during the next episode, because for now, I'm gonna leave this thing as of yes. Thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed the next episode. Please subscribe a lot. I'll see you all in the next video.